Hey guys, we are back at my favorite bowfin spot. We went to the coast, didn't have any luck going after Spanish mackerel, so decided to come here because I've done well here. From time to time, it varies. But the water is extremely low. Yeah, I saw some of those. So we're gonna start off with after bowfin and see what happens. If that doesn't work, might switch gears to redfin pickerel or sunfish. There's a turtle. Back at bowfin pool. There we go. There's a fish. Yes. Yes. That did. Oh, that's a bass. First cast. No, that's not. That's a. What is that? Is that pickerel? Chain pickerel. Nice one. Hell yes. Awesome. 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 There you go. Good boy. Who's that? Come here. Flier. Little one. No, that's not a flier. I'm not sure what that is. No idea what that is. Let's put you right. There you go. There we go. There's a flier. Yep. Oh, God. Thank you. Oh, oh, there's another flier. No, that's not a flier. What is that? Bluegill. Little bass. More than a little bass. That's a good bass. Nice. Cool. There he goes. Good one. There you bass. Yep. Another bass. A nice little 10-inch or so. Flier. No, that's not a flier. Yeah, it is. Good flier. I'll drop you. Yeah, Jeff's got him a bowfin. Yep. Oh, wow. It's a good one. Wonder if I can get down there. Yeah, I can. Yeah. Nice, man.
Yep.
Now you go. Oh, I don't have anything to get him out. Yep.
You know how I got it? I was like, I'm looking at the... Stop it. Stop it. Boy, there's some teeth in there, ain't there?
Oh, yeah. It'll come out if you just go reach down in there. I got it.
Oh, I can't see.
There you got it. Let's get on the ground.
There we go. I'm right there.
Good.
I will get a picture of that.
Okay. Got it?
Yep.
Put you back in, buddy. Stop it. You're going in. There he goes. Soft shell. Jeff hooked another one. I don't think he landed that one. Maybe he did. Yeah, he got it. So that's two they're picking up. Need to go with something a little heavier.